From VOA Learning English, this is the Agriculture Report. The United Nations says farmers in the Central African Republic need seeds and tools before the next planting season to avoid a food crisis. John Ging is the Operations Director of the UN Office for the Coordination of Humanitarian Affairs. He recently visited the CAR capital, Bangui. He told reporters that the international community must help CAR farmers displaced by fighting plant enough food for the next harvest. The planting season begins in March. The United Nations says conflict in the CAR has displaced more than 800,000 people, most of them since September. It says the conflict prevented farmers from planting enough crops last year. Food supplies are now very low, and there is a shortage of seeds. There was a complete breakdown of law and order last year in the CAR. Crime was a big problem. In many areas, robbers stole seeds, farm animals, tools, and other equipment from farmers. The group Human Rights Watch has been observing the situation in the CAR. It says Salika rebels, who seized power last March, damaged many areas of the country, even after their leader became president. Some villages were burned to the ground. The Central African Republic is home to about 4.5 million people. But the UN Food and Agriculture Organization says more than 1 million of them lack a dependable food supply. Last month, Mr. Ging called for more aid organizations to begin operations in the CAR. He also asked for more aid money to help the country meet its needs. He said CAR aid groups had asked for $247 million, but he said they have received only $30 million. For VOA Learning English, I'm Carla Babb.